Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our FM22 Road to the League. Here we got Burrow AFC, who's in 15th. We just need to get it done. This is what we're going in with. Pretty much good and... not healthy, but good and good and fit, good and not tired. We look good. That's the biggest thing. So let's do this. Be balanced. Ooh, good play, Newland into the net. Let's go. What a good play. Vassell trying to get something back from that, and good over to Davenport. Good give and go, and that's wide right. Free kick here, fellows, and that's up and over. Take a hit the woodwork. We're not gonna win on goal differential. We have to win straight up on points. Don't think there's a way in these four games that we're gonna put up 5 goals each. I don't think it's going to be anything that is possible. Okay, we're gonna make some changes here. Evans is gonna come in on defense. Somali's gonna come back. Wilcox is gonna go there, and we're gonna have Stone. Actually, we're gonna go like this. There we go. Good give and go. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, That hurts. All right, come on, boys. We need that goal back. It's a nice try, but... That hurts. That likely might hurt and prevent us from getting in the playoffs. This is... FC Telford is in 2 days. And then Bromley. Okay, let's see if we can take this. Here's all the Wonder Kids. I do want to look at this. I have no intention right now of leaving Dartford. Wow, Yeovil Town is the only vacancy? Really? Yeah, it's the only one that is available. That's insane. Might be a couple. Birmingham City. Swindon Town's in there. I mean, nothing crazy. Dude's precarious. Where's Crystal Palace at? Swansea City is down in the bottom. 11th. Okay. We're not going to leave. I just want to see how it looked like. Okay, apologizing helped. Okay, let's move on to this next game. Put Emmett here. Egan. Put Whitley. Put Green. We're gonna switch out the side a bit. You haven't noticed? Let's actually have it like this. So we'll have Gale that we can put in. Benita or Brazil. Okay. Submit the team and hopefully we can get some rest before a big game against Bromley. If we don't win this and Bromley, we are likely out of it. Just have him play through it. And that's in. Hornby, not great hands. We'll take it. Off his hands. Just rotated side. And that's in there. He's not Truman, doesn't so strong hands. And dude kind of set up that play. There's Evitz. I don't know where that was going, but reset it here. Good move by Redgrave. Tries to take a shot instead of crossing it. Probably all he had, though. 60th minute, we're making some changes. We missed that. You know what? I'm going to make those changes now. I'm going to get Kerr here. We get Beal. Oh, I thought we were in a situation, weren't we? Let's take a look at that. Let's look at the replay. Woodcock Stone up to Redgrave. Redgrave moves it up, looking, looks for the cross. Woodcock puts it in. The try by Beal. Wow, okay. What a volley. And I'm glad we actually had this rotated side. There it is, 4-1. I love it. Gotta love it. To move to 1 point, or within 1 point. Seymour has the speed to get there. Evans with the shot, and that's over. Kerr just clears that. Allows the defense to reset. It's Ryan Loft in the back of the goal. That's a keeper ball. The keeper has to come out on that cross. Okay, that's Doncaster Rovers, Knox County, and Cheltenham Town. Bruce Ankle, Stapley. I would love to make this, but we couldn't possibly. Like afford him Okay, Bromley is next. See how it looks. Then 2 points. So if we lose this game, we're and they win, it's out. Flint has gotten better. We're likely going to keep Flint and Barnett. I don't know what we're going to do with Keith Loader. Depending on how expensive that is, we'll go with that. So let's change. Rest for 3 days. So Gale, Brazil, Nicholas Davies. Okay, let's get to this Bromley game and we'll see how this kind of matches up to end the season. If we lose this, that's going to be a bad day. So he's one of the consistent performer. Not great in the heading department. So this one with Bromley is if we don't win this game and who is it? Sully Hill? Even tie? Then we have a possibility, but then they have to lose the next game. If they win this game and we lose, then that's it. I think Harker with those 20 goals. I mean, okay, Bromley, can we do it? Can we do it? All right. He's not fit. I'm gonna put Kerr there. Okay. Here we go. We're in our whites. It's all what it's about right here. Already 3 minutes in. That's just, that hurts. It's Solihull Morris. Okay. Stone, Brazil. Newland looking. It's not there. To Gale. Cross in the middle. Jazzy Stone. Oh, good hit. And keeper saves it. Here's Brazil. Put it in near side and that's headed away. And Stone loses that. That's a good ball up to Thomas. Ooh. And Kripke missed it. McDowell missed that. We're going to go to positive now. There's Brazil going in the middle. Let's head it away. Get there. And Primus loses that. Jassy has it. Plays up the new one. Brazil plays it up. Nicholas Davies. I don't know what that was supposed to be. We demand more of the boys. Head away. And Jassy loses the ball. And Oakley's just frustrated over that tripping. Come on, guys. Brazil stops it at least. The ball up to Stone, up to Nicholas Davies. It's blocked. Okay. I don't know about that, but all right. We're going to make a change here. Okay, Newland is going to Okay. Brazil at the Primus looking. Let's head away, Jazzy. Okay. We got a claw back in there. We need three goals, baby. It's a nice ball up. There's one in the air. A little give and go action there. Okay, I hit the post. I thought it was saved, but well, that hurts. I doubt it's gonna matter all that much. We still have one chance, which I think we'll leave until next episode. All right, so in the next episode, we will see what our playoff idea is. What we'll also have in the next episode is if we have playoff football, we'll have it. If we do not, well, we'll go into the summer transfer window in the next episode. So thank y'all for joining me. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.